What are the signs my amniotic fluid is leaking?
You look as if you've had an accident, but it smells sweeter instead of like pee.
Why would it smell sweet?
It has a lot of biological compounds in it, but not the urea that makes pee smell so bad.
I've heard there were other signs.
If your water breaks, you'll have a gush of liquid down your leg. It is the slow leak that is harder to cope with.
Why is that?
A slow leak may happen before you are in labor, whether due to the placenta detaching or another problem.
I'd like to know how to recognize that.
If you have more vaginal discharge than usual and it keeps going, you may have an amniotic fluid leak. For example, if you have to start wearing maxi pads to avoid wet underwear.
I wonder what the risk of that is.
If too much is lost, the baby risks losing the room it needs to grow. And whatever allows the fluid to leak out is an entry point for pathogens to hurt the baby.
If the leak is slow enough, the body can replace it.
The body can make some amniotic fluid, but it can't replenish a leak the way it can replace blood loss from a severe cut in short order.
What can the doctor do?
The first thing would be getting a sonogram machine to check on the baby. If the amniotic sac is getting smaller, you know there is a leak.
Is there a treatment?
It depends on the cause of the leak. Bed rest, surgery and labor are all solutions.
I'm not sure labor is a solution.
If a woman has preeclampsia, it is. For this, it depends on the doctor's opinion.
What is your opinion?
If you think you have an amniotic fluid leak, go to the doctor.